Hey guys, this quick overview of my setup. You've got my 17-inch Razer Blade Pro laptop, a small system for testing, and my main desktop is a custom build with 16GB of RAM, Core i7, and Asus GTX 680, with three 24-inch Dell monitors. But I think the most unique thing about my setup is my NAS. Running on a Dell PowerEdge R510 server, it has 22TB of usable storage from 8 4TB drives, all connected over my Gigabit network.